Yeah, this is going to Kalangala. It's for Health Center 3. This is Bufumia. All of them live like this. There is no instance where we dispatch items here without labeling them.
So every Health Center 3 will get a certain quantity. Every Health Center 4 will get a certain quantity. So that is the quantity that I'm going to give you. And if they doubt, we can scan and send you a photocopy of the delivery note. If somebody in Mubende said, I did not receive, I will scan and send you on WhatsApp.
We are part of the investigations team, and we shall be there on the ground. It's within our mandate to come to the health facilities, to go into your drug stores, and to ask you the necessary questions. So we shall be there. We saw the mama kits, like you rightly put, but my colleagues are saying that there are no mama kits on the ground. So the issue is, where is the problem? And that's why we're here to go and unclog this entire supply chain.
The premises are getting smaller, and that is the reason they are putting up another plant in Kajansi. But where the problem is, where do the drugs go? Because they are at national medical stores, they ship them to our respective districts, but there has been an outcry, a public outcry. Our people are still poor. Once a mother is told to go and buy gloves and the goose and the cotton wool, it becomes a problem. We are really shocked to find that there are mama kits here and they are in the supply chain, they are sent, but they do not reach our people.